Welcome to Merge PDF instructional video. After launching Merge PDF, click Add File and select the first file you would like to merge. Click Add File again and add the second file you would like to merge. You can also drag and drop a file that you want to merge. Next, define which pages you would like to merge from each PDF. You can select the pages you want to include in the merged document by entering page numbers or ranges at the top of each PDF. Clicking on the blue arrow at the bottom right of the individual PDF shows a preview of individual pages, letting you mark which pages you would like to merge. You can drag files around to change the order of their merging in the final PDF. You should see the pages you selected on the right-hand side of the screen. This is the output area, where you can review which pages will be merged. Finally, click on Save Merged and save the new PDF file. Your new PDF file will open, containing the selected portions of each PDF file you choose to merge. Now we're going to show you how to merge multiple PDFs from one folder. First, click Add Folder. Then choose the desired folder containing the PDFs. You should see the PDFs in the folder open individually in the application. You can define which pages you would like to merge in exactly the same way that we did before. Click on Saved Merged and give your new PDF file a name. And that's it. You now should have one PDF document made up of multiple PDFs. Thank you for taking the time to watch this video. Learn more and download a free trial version of Merge PDF at www.cogniview.com.